surgery. So, two to go, and from all accounts, these should be the top two at the end of the day. We shall see, particularly Pogorelai, who's to go next, but the penultimate skater is this 21-year-old. Tom Sakrasek has seen something she wants removed. But this young lady can be very good indeed. Indeed, back in 2010 in the Worlds in Turin, she finished in seventh place. She was fourth in the Olympics, but then ran into problems. Confidence, didn't compete really to any degree on the world scene. But she did come here last year and finished in third place. Sixth in Skate America this year. And at her best, a fantastic talent from Colorado Springs. This is Mirai Nagazu. Music from Rachmaninoff. Triple Tolu.
I tell you, loads and loads of speed on both of those jumps. A suspicion of slight short rotation, though. She's not the skater that's very good at disguising it. Much better. Again, good elevation.
And again, looking very secure on the double axle.
Yeah, difficult entry into that, going in from the spread eagle.
Sakrasek, happy man. Lovely routine. Such a clever choice of music, and she's so expressive, isn't she?
She really is, yeah. That was a really, really good skate. She's a magnificent competitor, there's no doubt about that. But she is prone to being under-rotated, and I know the technical panel are going to review those jumps. I'm pretty sure the triple loop was fine, but I've got a suspicion on that combination that perhaps both jumps may have been slightly short. But until you look at the replay, you won't be able to tell, because she is so quick on that last bit of rotation. Tom, a brilliant technician, and he will have worked so hard with her. After the disappointment of finishing third at Nationals this year and not getting the nod to be on the Olympic team, Ashley Wagner getting the nod ahead of her. Let's take a look at this combination. That's close. It's really, really close. And that is short.
Yeah.
Without a doubt.
So there'll be a downgrade on that.
There will certainly on the toe loop, or certainly an under rotation. First one she might get away with. Second one she definitely won't. And you can see at real time, it's almost impossible to spot inside edge on this going in just about. And I think that first jump's clean, and the second one not. And yeah, here's the loop.
The boot went at nearly 90 degrees.
Yes. That's much, much better. And I know she's been working, or she will have been working on getting those jumps as clean as possible, and he knows. And he knows how costly it can be if you don't quite make the rotation.
But there's quality there all the way through.
Yep. So that second mark should be good. And the under rotation, the judges have to go down on the grade of execution for that element. But on the other elements, they've got the opportunity to go up because they were very, very good.
Should be the leader. Let's see if she is. Sartran has 61.18. How far in front of that is she going to be? Oh, she's not.
No.
And she's not even second. The judges didn't like it. Third place, that's a bit of a shock because remember it's Pogorelia to go. So she's got to do better tomorrow to be on the podium. Not a happy